Jackson. Drogba. Well, that is how to play advantage. Fernando Hierro, Alexandro now, Zane has it, Eriksson, can they convert? And this time fits in!
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power, he's expecting the laces to come right through that.
Put the corner in the middle.
Really away from the threat here.
There it is, first goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
It's been splendid. Striding forward, purposefully.
A couple of teammates up in support. Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular. Well, he's left the defenders flat-footed there, the way he's taken the volley so early.
Purposefully.
A couple of teammates up in support. Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
James. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, maybe the equaliser! And he's got it scored to level it again!
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down.
Steven Bergwijn. Intelligent intervention from Hierro. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Right to the goal, the push from ahead. And in it goes!
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
Now we can check on the lineup. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Alexandro starts alongside Ek. Drogba! The coach promised a fast start. Look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Oh, and against the post! to intercept. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, it's unbelievable! Who saw this coming when they were three goals down?
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. Well, that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish.
In reading of the game to win possession back. Eriksen. Looks promising, this. It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What?
James. Didier Drogba. And the attacking options. Leroy Sané! Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely. But delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
Drogba. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
The ball to the opposition that time. Drogba has it. And showing fine vision. Is it going to be? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
That's top, top tackling, and he's really strong in that area. James, threading it through. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
Officials indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And now it's Essien. Eriksen. It's Drogba. Drogba! Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
Lucas. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Anticipating seeing from him.
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball.
Opportunity to take the lead. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to...
Tremendous ball played through. Sané. Can they convert? His third goal of the match. You cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Delightful pass. Politano. And they've only gone. Touch.
the replay, here's the value of crosses, and when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot and it catches it.
And that's a special free kick. Danish dynamite from Christian Eriksen.
You never tire of seeing this player at work. He is an artist out there. Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes leading up to that goal. I think they deserve it.